There's something that comes out of the loudspeaker that strikes me as a feeling, as a sound that has a sort of a yearning type